happened. Maybe we can find the answers. I mean, you heard what our teacher said, right? If we look hard enough.
You want to find Emery?
Why not?
Boo! Nathan, you scared me!
You were so scary. You shouldn't even look in your face.
You were so scared. That's not funny.
Dude, tell the Emery ghost?
Hey, is she gonna save you?
Maybe we will. We're going to find her.
You guys are idiots. Everyone knows Emery's dead.
Yeah, you watch too many kids' cartoons. Grow up and stop being babies. Let's go.
I can't stand them.
Maybe he's right, Sam. This whole story is just some silly legend.
They're just jerks, guys. Just a villain. Come on.
Did you guys think what happened to Nathan was a bit strange?
He fell. What's the big deal?
But he said something grabbed him.
That says nothing. It could have been anything.
Well, actually, I saw something.
What did you see?
Well, it was...
Hey, guys!
Byron, you scared me.
Why do you guys look so freaked out? Something happened?
We have to ask him something.
Like, okay, why?
Well, your dad knows the whole school, right?
Yeah, he's been cleaning since before I was born.
Have you seen anything weird happen?
What do you mean?
Ghost stuff?
Come with me.
I assume you guys are talking about the fire of 1980, where the girl went missing.
Yeah. Is it real?
I don't know, but here's where it happened.
It's just a normal classroom. I thought it was a science lab.
They were built at the school a long time ago, but this is where it happened.
Have you ever seen her, the girl?
I've never seen her, but sometimes when I'm cleaning, things move. Like whenever I need the mop, it comes to me. As if she knows I need it. It's weird.
Guys, this is creepy. Let's just forget this thing.
Oh, now you're convinced.
No, I just think that we should just let this girl rest in peace. It's just all.
We need to find her, though, before more people get hurt. I know Nathan is a drug, but even he doesn't deserve to get hurt. Let's just at least look.
Come on, guys. There's nothing here anyways. Let's go.
I'm sorry, but hey, at least you know what happened.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, I guess.
Blaming ghosts for your problems. I thought that we agreed there was no such thing.
Hi. I'm new here. I don't have any friends. I saw you here alone.
No.
I saw how he laughed at you. I don't like it when people do that. He'll get what's coming to him.
But what do you mean?
You'll see.